need to build greatness. What we got can't be taken. We made gold from that fire, from sticks and stones and empire. Life of a beast, born from humility, thrown from the nest, but it forged our ability. In fear's face, our faith's to God now. Cause we don't got no plans to stop now. Here by the blood, made by the sweat, strong by the tears, and we earn the respect. It's a house we protect, confidence we project. We as real as it gets, you will never forget. Never die down. You can't take what you didn't earn. So we're taking everything now. Yeah. And we ain't proud, but we proud. And we don't talk, we live loud. Yeah. And we don't knock, we break the walls down. Yeah. And this that flame that can't be flamed out. Yeah. And this that will that can't be broken. Yeah. And this that path that few were chosen. And this that moment, and we gon' own it. You might not know it, but you gon' know it.
Yeah.
In the beginning, everybody's excited. In the beginning, everybody's going to conquer the world. But after a few weeks, a few months, maybe even a few years, they start to get tired. They start to get frustrated. They start to ask, why is this so hard? They start to ask, why is this so hard for me? And that's when people quit. We all have times of frustration. We all have times of anger. We all have times of why me? When you start feeling that massive frustration, that massive anger, that massive stress, you are about to have a breakthrough. You are about to move through an area that most people can't make it through. And you've just got to keep moving. You need to have endurance. You need to have grit. You need to have the stick-to-itiveness to persevere past the point that your competition will. It's the ones who understand that things are going to improve and keep focused on the end result that make it through it. We're talking about being able to put up with more pain than the next guy. We're talking about being able to be more patient than the next person. We're talking about being able to learn more skills and take more pride in your job on a daily basis than the next person. We're talking about people who will not fucking quit. When you keep in mind why you started, when you keep in mind what it is you're trying to accomplish, and you think about them and focus on them a day in and day out basis, your chances of making it through these frustration curves increases tremendously. You have the fucking choice to be whatever you want to be. You could choose to persevere. You could choose to take initiative and do what needs to be done. You could choose to accept responsibility for yourself, your situation, and every fucking situation around you. You could choose to execute day in and day out. You could choose to not cut corners. You could choose to do the fucking work. And you could choose success. Your actions make that choice for you every single day. So what's it gonna be?